Thank you. Our good friend Mr. Dave Ketchin right here.